tarde.
Ons is hier by die African Fencing Championships wat vanjaar vir die eerste keer in Kaapstad aangebied word. Dit is die 13de jaar wat die toernooi gehou word en dit loop vanaf gister tot en met Saterdag. Daar is altesom 23 lande wat aan die toernooi deelneem wat vanjaar by die UCT Sports Complex by die Universiteit van Kaapstad gehou word.
First of all, it's about safety. That's why we always check the jackets, the breeches and make sure there are no tears, holes, wear and tear and so on.
I started in 2003 and I do sabre, sabre and I'm a championship from Africa 2 times. Because fencing is not really a sport to every people, no it's. It's some like some people who know this, but it's same like we do here in Cape Town to make an organization at a championship.